2023 Miss Idaho USA is Capital City, Hannah Menzner.
Everybody's looking for somebody, to take home. I'm not the exception, I'm a blessing of a body to love on. If you want it bad tonight, come by me and drop a line. Put your aura into mine. Don't be scared if you like. I could fill you up with life, I could ease your appetite. No, you've never been this high. Don't be scared if you like it.
'Cause I'm not here to make friends. No, I'm not here to make friends.
Yeah.
'Cause I'm not here to make friends.
I need a lover.
I need a lover.
I'm just being honest, baby. I just need a partner when the lights come on. Yeah, yeah. 30 almost got me, and I'm so over love song. Yeah.
So if you want it bad tonight, come by me and drop a line. No, you've never been this high.
Don't be scared if you like it. I need a lover.
I need a la 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 la. I need a la 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 la. I need a la 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 la. I need a lover.
I need a lover.
I need a lover.
Everybody's looking for somebody, to take home. I'm not the exception, I'm a blessing of a body to love on. Yeah, yeah. 30 almost got me, and I'm so over
lover. I need a la 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 la. I need a la 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 la. I need a la 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 la. I need a lover.
I need a lover.
I need a lover.
Everybody's looking for somebody, for somebody to take home. I'm not the exception, I'm a blessing of a body to love on.
Capital City, USA. Growing up in Idaho gave me a true appreciation for the outdoors and the beauty of our state. It's what sparked my interest in sustainability, as I am now pursuing a Master's of Business Administration with the plan to start my own company one day that combines my interest in beauty and fashion, sustainability, and technology. This year, I wrote my first book, Glass Ceiling Epiphanies. After noticing a gender leadership gap in the professional workplace, I wanted to provide tactical career advice from the stories of real women so that more young women can thrive in their careers. I became interested in mental health and suicide prevention after volunteering for a crisis hotline where I answered several suicide calls. Since then, I've taught hundreds to spot the warning signs and risk factors for suicide, but more needs to be done in our state where we lose at least one Idahoan to suicide every day. I started my initiative, Project Idahope, with the intention to teach Idahoans suicide prevention and intervention skills that could save lives.